coefficient p. The name for the deviation caused by the combined effects of the force positive p and the negative c rod, the force negative p and the positive c rod. The deviation is semicircular, meaning it changes its name in each semicircle. It is positive if towards the ship's head, and vice versa. Though the rods may be fully induced, only the end of the rod that affects the compass is highlighted. Coefficient B is illustrated only for the northern hemisphere.